Today, I brought the best news for diploma holders who have completed diploma recently and who are currently pursuing BTech second year, third year and final year, who don't have provisional certificate of BTech. For them, it's a great opportunity. That is recruitment in Power Grid, a Maharatna PSU. Now let's see the vacancy details of SR1 and SR2. SR1. It is actually in Andhra Pradesh, Telangana and part of Karnataka. For diploma training electrical, there are total of 30 and for civil, there are total of 5 vacancies. On the screen, you can clearly see the vacancy breakdown of diploma training electrical and diploma training civil. It's a great opportunity for Andhra and Telangana people. Now, we can clearly see the vacancy breakup of SR2, that is Southern Region 2. Which includes Karnataka, Tamil Nadu and some other regions. For SR2 region, we have only vacancies for diploma trainee electrical and the total vacancies are 35. We can clearly see the breakup of posts on the screen right now. Moving to the essential educational qualifications, for diploma trainee electrical, you need to have 3-year regular diploma with 70% aggregate percentage and BTech with or without diploma is not allowed. This is a criteria. And for civil also, you should have an aggregate of 70%. Also, you can see the eligible disciplines and maximum age as per 29/6/2021 on the screen right now. The best part of Power Grid is, it has only written exam for final selection. It has a total of 170 marks, out of which 120 is from technical and 50 is from aptitude, reasoning, English, data sufficiency, etc.
There is even negative marking for this exam. For every wrong answer, you will lose 1/4 of the mark.
Qualifying criteria in written test is, for unreserved vacancies, you should score at least 40% of total marks and for reserved vacancies, you should score at least 30% of total marks. Also, there is sectional cutoff here. That means, in each part, you should get at least 30% in case of unreserved vacancies and 25% in case of reserved vacancies. Written test for SR1 will be conducted in Hyderabad and Vijayawada, whereas for SR2, it will be conducted in Bangalore, Chennai, Madurai and Kochi. Candidates, while applying for exam, should choose their examination center. That means they should choose very nearest center from their hometown and also there will be no further changes made in the exam center. Moving to the pay scale, during training you will get a total of 27,500 per month and after training you will get a basic pay of 25,000. You can see the pay scale range clearly on the screen. Also, there is service agreement bond in Power Grid. That means if you want to leave the company before the tenure, you should pay the amount which is mentioned on the screen. Coming to application fee, candidates belonging other than to SC, ST, PWD, ex-servicemen categories are required to pay a non-refundable registration fee of 300 and also in addition you have to pay the transaction charges. For applying, I will be providing link in the description box. You can directly click and start application procedure. This is one of the best jobs a diploma passed out can have. For applying this exam, you need some SSC mark list, color photograph, signature and diploma certificates and other CAS certificate etc. You can see the documents that are required for applying. If you have any CAS reservation, the CAS certificate must be most recent one. If you don't have it, at least make sure you have it by the time of certificate verification. Both the exams online registration procedure will start on 9th June 2021. Closing date will be 29th June 2021 and the exam date will be tentatively on 22nd August 2021. In addition, you should check the site regularly for admit card and more updates. Also, in order to avoid the last minute rush, candidates who are willing to apply should apply as soon as possible because due to server issues and all, Power Grid is nowhere responsible if this kind of issues occur. There are recruitments from NR1 and NR2 regions also. I am going to bring that update also very soon. Till then, if you wish to apply, please apply for this post. with diploma eligibility, you will be able to get a salary of approximately between 40 to 50k actually. So I think this is the best job possible for every diploma candidate. Please try to apply. For any further details, you can email us or WhatsApp us directly. Thank you. Can anybody out there hear me?